Hey, this is Deepak here, and in this video I want to show you how you can register a .com domain name just for 99 rupees. It's not exactly 99, it's around 110 rupees. So go to Google and just search for register a .com GoDaddy. So don't go to GoDaddy.com directly. If you go to GoDaddy.com directly, you will see that the .com domain name is actually costing 199 rupees. So always open a new incognito window, search for register.com GoDaddy, and then you will be able to see a search result which says just 99 rupees. Click on the ad, not the organic search result. You can see BigRock is also providing 99 rupees.com, and now once you have clicked on the ad, you go to a separate landing page which says 99 rupees.com. so you can search for any domain here, a .com domain name, and click on search. So here you can see the first domain name that you can register is just 99 rupees. GoDaddy gives a 99 rupees.com domain name every time you want to, every time you create a new account. So there is no restriction on creating several accounts using the same address, but you need a separate email ID for each account. So just go ahead, create a new account, and you will be able to pay via net banking, Indian credit cards, debit cards, American Express, or any other such payment channel. So that's how you register a .com domain name for 99. So let me go to continue my cart and let's check. So here you will see it is by default giving it as 2 years. Just change it as 1 year. And once you do it as 1 year, you will be able to see it's 99 rupees plus some fees associated, and it's 111 rupees. And just go ahead and create a new account. Click on proceed to checkout. Click on new customers. And just create a new account here. Enter all the details. Create a new, give a new email address, username and password. And here you have all these net banking payment details. You even have some mobile payment. I don't know if it works in India, but you have all the Indian net banking support here, and it's just 111 rupees, and this is for 1 year. Only next year you need to actually worry about what to do, where to transfer it, how to renew it. For that I will create another video. That's it for this video. I hope you can get your first .com domain name if you don't have a personal blog yet. So all the best. Bye bye.